So this is black and white. I'm not with Crazy this time, and I'm with puppies. So many puppies. Come on, at least income rush. At least income rush, please. What? Yeah. Kind of boring. Unfortunately, my frame second, see if I can fix the frame speed. Frame per second. So some early raptor to bite off the enemy missile turrets. Fortunately, this map has a bad tendency to lag my map. Oh, there's that. out the lurker cost that much. 400, I thought I had just enough for one lurker.
Give us your best shot!
Like more for like speaking more, not stumbling on my words as quick as possible. Someone actually add HP. Although I think the problem is we might took any upgrade for the clearly we need an observer. Since they have at least I think they got a lurker and what is the other lurker like? Impaler. Okay, alright, it's called already aberration. Ah, sorry, but since aberration, main advantage is they're not light and they're not armor, so there's many units that just don't make it work. Like if you add some ultimates, you just need enough immortals to counter them and such. While aberration, I think there's pretty much just Archon that and it worked. Try to come to them.
Need
Oh, we have a core. I'm not sure how much useful it will be in the grand scheme of all things. Yeah, weaker unit really need to hit the immortal first compared to the up to 10 damage is taken by Thors, for example. They got double hits for their weapon, but the guy wants to turn their damage. And they're actually starting to get even more and more left. I think the only exception is the Mist of Germany. Oh yeah, the roads, he got almost scorpions, so if there are any units that are dead, this bomb will rotate. Quite decent against Mortal Action. And the first two just falls. Trying to add even more admiration. Actually I have 6 of them. So they might be actually more than useful. And just compare with the... not compare but the... with the corpse that just add those much needed roasting to get through the immortal skill. We might actually end up winning some of these if we're lucky. Although they sure over rely on if they get their buff. That buff that the special research gets that buff. Trying to redirect the fire from the Thors on the on something that is not an immortal.